first race of the day for the Vertu Motors Mini Challenge Trophy gets underway. Fantastic start from the third row of the grid by Lee Pearce. He dives forward down to the inside. Nathan Edwards moves over to the left. He now comes down into the middle of the road. They're side by side for the lead. Ovenden and Burn completely side by side. Round by the outside.